My name's Lucy White, I'm from Hertfordshire and I'm an operations manager for a locksmith company. I've got cervical dystonia, upper limb dystonia, spasmodic torticollis, but now it's generalised. My dystonia started about 7 years ago. I actually self-diagnosed myself, the usual Google. It was really excruciating pain on my shoulders, so I felt like a very large child was sat on my shoulders. Also, my neck started to move, you know, without control. I'd shake a lot. My voice broke, like, it was very distorted. I was just in a lot of pain all the time, even lifting things, and I used to be quite a fit person. It really did affect everything. I went to my GP, he wouldn't listen, kept having physiotherapy, went on and on and on. I found a doctor who would give me Botox. And then from then on, I became kind of resilient to that. It didn't work. So I went on to then source another team, which that worked. So I self-diagnosed and self-found my own doctor. Currently, I've had DBS, so deep brain stimulation, and right now I'm looking at you straight, so I feel amazing. My life is like, it's like I've been reborn. It's crazy. It's probably maybe quite emotional when I talk about it, but I don't know, I feel like I can wake up, I can go to work, I can drive my car, I can do shopping, I can go out, I can go to a bar, I can talk to people. Last night, I was in the bar here, I had fun, and it was great. I was talking to everybody, whereas before, never happened. So my confidence completely back, if not more so. So it's crazy. The one thing that really, really helped me was online, you know, forums. So Dystonia Group, we have an online chat for young champions and I'm part of that. So that helps because we all talk to each other. You know, we all share our experiences and also talking to people on different groups of dystonia. Where they ask a question about something, I'm the first to want to answer because I do enjoy it, and I did my YouTube channel, I've done all that kind of stuff following up to where I am today, so I think that's what kept me busy. Just reach out and fight for what you want, because if you reach out and ask the questions, you're not going to get any. If you don't do it, you're not going to get anywhere. With me, I emailed so many people from England, Europe to New York to basically then get basically contacts back in London to get the DBS. That's what I did, and I must have sent at least 100 emails to get that one person, Alison Leake, by the way, who emailed me back and said, yes, we'd love to meet you. And that one thing changed my life. And also I have a new girlfriend.
Oh.
I'm now engaged, I'm very happy.